How do you increase the coverage by choosing the right lens for your CCTV camera? Hi, my name is Subban, an internationally certified expert on CCTV and surveillance products, and also the proprietor of Trinity Computer Solutions. Today, I'm going to give you some tips on how to choose the right lens to get better coverage, and also on the different types of lenses available in a CCTV camera. Lenses are broadly classified into three different types: fixed lens, varifocal lens, and special lens. A fixed lens is a lens where the focal length is fixed and cannot be moved or adjusted. In a fixed lens camera, there are multiple types of lenses available, which is 2.8 mm, 3.6 mm, 4 mm, 6 mm, 12 mm, 16, 20, and so on. A 2.8 mm lens gives wider area coverage and usually covers 90 degrees, and sometimes we get up to 108 degrees based on the sensor used. This is used for a general surveillance purpose, and you can see finer objects clearly up to 25 feet. A 3.6 mm lens is the most common lens used and gives you horizontal coverage of 70 to 88 degrees. When you're going for a 3.6 mm lens, you will lose approximately 3 feet in front of the camera as blind spot. With this lens, you can see finer details up to 40 feet. A 4 mm lens can be found more common in an IP camera and is almost same as a 3.6 mm lens, except the field of view is a little more narrow than a 3.6 mm lens. A 6 mm lens, however, gives approximately 55 to 70 degrees horizontal field of view. You can get finer details of an object or a person at 60 to 70 feet. This is used commonly for covering corridors and other narrow passages. A 12 mm lens is used for streamlining the field of view for a more narrow and focused angle. You will get approximately 25 to 33 degrees. Now, as the lens size gets bigger and thicker, like in 16 mm, 20 mm or higher, the field of view reduces and we can see faraway objects more closer and clear. However, you will lose a lot of portion in front of the camera as blind spot. These lenses are commonly called as telephoto lenses. The second type is about varifocal lens. This is used in place where we need to focus on objects at different focal length and distances. It can also be used in places where you are having confusion while choosing the lens. You can either adjust the lens manually with the help of screws, or they can be adjusted using motorized lens from the DVR, NVR, or a PC. The best example of a varifocal motorized lens is a PTZ camera. The third type of lenses are special lenses. Lenses used in a fisheye camera, a pinhole camera, and other special types of cameras are commonly called as special lens. For example, in a fisheye lens, you get approximately 180 degrees field of view, but the image is spherical. You also get a panoramic view. A pinhole lens is very small in size and has very less or no blind spots, as it's usually used in ATMs or other detective cameras. Now, these are the three types of lenses, and based on your requirement and field of view, whether you need a wider coverage or you need a narrow and focused view, you need to choose the lens wisely to get the best results of installing a surveillance system. Let us know your challenges faced while choosing a lens in the comments below. Also, show us your support by liking this video and by following our channel for more videos. This is Subban signing off. See you in my next video. Thank you.